fun part. Attempting to move it with all the wrong equipment, hence insanity works. When I ordered this, I clearly did not realize how big it was. I mean, I knew I wanted something big for doing engine sleeves and things like that, but that is massive. What do you know, an inspection record and the instruction manual. And yes, I actually read these things. At least I try. So what I'm attempting at the moment is to get that pallet front end to lift up and set on those two legs. That's gonna be fun. Okay, they might not be nails, but I bet you these will stick out enough to bite something. Should've used a newer registrap, this one's old and worn out. It won't do anything. Just... See if we drop this down, we can reset. Someone was holding the rear end of this thing. I could lift that up and shove it on, but I guess let's let the crane do the work for us. Maybe I should just be lazy for once. Just a wee bit easier with a few more people. But, you know, life just says no in that regards, generally. Now let's set her back down. Should lay this end here. Right flat. And I'd say she's about ready to try and move where we want her. There. You know, not the best job in the world, but it worked. So, let's see what happens when we try and move it, if it takes me across the yard or what it does. But it's mobile. So I'm going to attempt to pull that up that rigged up boat winch. It's just trigged and ratcheted there. Nothing fancy. Let's see if we can do it. Wish me luck. And we have success. Thank God. So now to strap the thing down to move it. See if I can get it safely to where it's going. That'll be fun. There, that's good enough to get her down the road a few feet. We'll see where we go from here.